as we leave the portals of our home mother, we say, we are indeed grateful to her for giving us the light and wisdom, for nurturing us to face the challenges of our life as professionals. In deep gratitude, we, the graduates of 2021-2022, do hereby solemnly pledge to live up to the standards of our alma mater. Be loyal to her traditions. Strive to reach for her ideals. Serve our country and people as helpers of God. And be faithful devotees of Mary, our Mother of Perpetual Health. It is so described to live up to our commitment that we shall deserve to be called true and worthy sons and daughters of our alma mater. The University of Perpetual Health System. So help me God.